Okay, does coming on board present employment opportunities for young people?
Yes, very much, because before this, South Africa didn't have a ship dedicated for their cadets. And for me, I've been waiting for a whole year for a berth myself. And since this opportunity arose, all the cadets are getting placed after they've been on here. So it's making us open to the international trade as well.
And what do you actually do on the ship?
I'm a deck cadet. I'm studying navigation. Yes. Mainly what my purpose is to become a master of the ship. So I'm steering the ship. I'm making the ship fast alongside when we come into port. And for security reasons, when we're inside port, we also have gangway watches. So you need to keep a log of who's coming on the ship and who's going off the ship.
Are you going to be on this expedition to the Antarctica? What does it
mean
for you?
We're taking the people down there.
Yeah.
And for me, it's the first time, so it's going to be experience of a lifetime because I haven't been there before.
Thank you very much.
That's good. Keep moving. Just move them around a bit. That's it.